Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Hippo versus Nile Crocodile. If these two dreaded animals of Africa fight face to face, then who will win? The hippopotamus, also called the hippo or river horse, is a large herbivorous semi-aquatic mammal native to sub-Saharan Africa. After the elephant and the rhinoceros, the hippopotamus is the third largest type of land mammal. Despite their physical resemblance to pigs, the closest living relatives of the hippos are whales and dolphins. Friends, did you know that despite being vegetarian, hippos are considered the most dangerous animals in the world due to its highly aggressive nature? It's estimated that the aggressive hippo kills 500 people a year in Africa. The Nile crocodile is a large crocodilian native to freshwater habitats in Africa. It is the largest freshwater predator in Africa and may be considered the second largest extant reptile in the world after the saltwater crocodile. They are opportunistic apex predator, a very aggressive species of crocodile. They are capable of taking almost any animal within their range. The Nile crocodile is one of the most dangerous species of crocodile and is responsible for hundreds of human deaths every year. Range and habitat. The Nile crocodile is presently the most common crocodilian in Africa. The Nile crocodile widely distributed throughout sub-Saharan Africa, occurring mostly in the central, eastern, and southern regions of the continent. The isolated population also exists in Madagascar and lives in different types of aquatic environment such as lakes, rivers, swamps, and marshlands. Hippos inhabit rivers, lakes, and mangrove swamps. Hippos differ from all other large land mammals being of semi-aquatic habits and spending their days in lakes and rivers. They can be found in both savanna and forest areas. Hippos are still found in the rivers and lakes of the Northern Democratic Republic of the Congo, Uganda, Tanzania, Kenya, Ethiopia to South Africa. Size and weight. The Nile crocodile is considered the largest species of crocodile in Africa. On average, the adult male Nile crocodile is between 9 feet 8 inch to 14 feet 5 inch in length and weigh up to 220 to 750 kg. But the largest specimen was recorded up to 21 feet in length and weigh up to 1000 kg. The hippos is one of the largest mammals on earth. On average, the adult male hippo can weigh up to 1500 kg, but the large males can reach 2000 kg. On average, an adult male hippo's length is ranging between 10 to 16.5 feet and their height is up to 5.2 feet tall at the shoulder. Speed. Despite its heavy weight and short legs, hippo is capable of running 30 km per hour over short distances. On the other hand, crocodile can run only 14 km per hour on land, but he can swim at 35 km per hour in water. Adult hippos move at speeds only up to 8 km per hour in water. That means crocodiles are fast in water, but hippos are fast on land. Bite force. Hippos are capable of opening their impressive jaws 150 to 180 degrees and generating 1800 psi of force. On the other hand, Nile crocodiles' bite goes as high as 5,000 pounds per square inch, which is many times more than hippos. Weapons. The main weapon of both candidates is their large sharp teeth. Crocodiles have 64 to 68 teeth, which are in sharp and conical shape, due to which any prey is unable to come out of their jaws. Oppositely, hippos' canine teeth continue to grow and can even reach up to 1 feet 8 inch in length, and hippos can even cut a crocodile in two with the help of its dangerous teeth. Apart from this, the upper skin of both the opponents is very hard and thick, which can easily withstand any injury. Diet. The Nile crocodiles are strictly carnivorous. The diet of the Nile crocodile is mainly fish, but it will attack almost anything unfortunate enough to cross its path, including zebras, deer, wildebeest, buffalo, giraffe, etc. Hippos spend 4 to 5 hours grazing and can consume 68 kg of grass each night. Like most herbivores, hippos will consume a variety of aquatic plants, grass, and fruits. But strange thing is that sometimes it has also been seen eating meat. Fight. Now it's time to find out who would win this deadly match. The hippopotamus and Nile crocodile, they both are two most deadliest animal of Africa. Though the crocodile has a strong bite, but the hippo is at least twice the size of the crocodile. And hippos are extremely territorial and powerful. They can easily crush a small crocodile in their jaws. That's why both of them try to avoid each other. Moreover, hippos normally live in groups, and if a crocodile gets in their midst by mistake, its survival chance is very low. Hippos will attack any animal if they get annoyed. He has the ability to easily open its mouth to encircle the reptile and pierce it with its enormous tusk. A hippo would definitely win on land 100% of the time. In water, perhaps 80%. Hippos are quite larger than a Nile crocodile and have more brute strength. They also could seriously damage a crocodile with their bite. It can easily tear apart a full-grown crocodile. So at last, it has been concluded that hippos will win easily 9 out of 10 times in 1-versus-1 battle. But a crocodile will get a chance only when its opponent is a sick, juvenile, or baby hippo. So according to me, there is more than 80% chances that hippopotamus will easily win this fight against Nile crocodile. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and share.